currency fluctuations. All right, so gains related to currency conversion are deducted, losses are included. So this is adjustment, right? Customs examiners go straight to the point on this one by saying in calculating the total cost, again, the concept of total cost, gains related to currency conversion are related to the production of goods shall be deducted, and losses from the currency conversion shall be included. So this excluded, deducted, and included is the dichotomy over here, and they test the test on this by asking you to fill in the relevant blanks. So again, this is cost of adjustments because currency fluctuations can be high. So this one is something which you just kind of have to understand and apply. We saw that already in let's see, we saw the example where FOB adjusted cost. Recall that very early on at the beginning of the class we talked about the adjusted FOB, and if certain transportation costs are included, then it has to be adjusted upward, downward, I'm sorry, and if they're excluded, it has to be adjusted upward. So same thing here, currency fluctuations is the same concept where you have to deduct or include to make sure that you're not out of balance.